house here in Columbus, Georgia, has found a way to keep the children entertained. I'm here with Jay Lawrence, and he's with the Public Affairs, the Red Cross. And right now, we're just trying to show what the kids are up to and how the Red Cross is keeping them entertained. They're here in the ice skating rink at the Civic Center.
It's free.
And you see, we have quite a few kids taking advantage of the opportunity to get on the ice and show off their skills a little bit. They seem to be pretty good at it, from what I can see here. Let's pan around. Oh yeah, they're really having a great time. We got a referee out here as well.